Hello sanibonani beautiful people, welcome back to my YouTube channel igama lami uThenjiwe. If you have not yet subscribed, please siyacela press u subscribe button. Kumahala uku subscribe mahala, ha ha ha, free, there is no catch. Namhlanje siniphathele uhlelo olumnandi kakhulu, siniphathele udokotela enimazi njengo Dr. Mnguni. Nihlale nimbone kule channel every Monday uba live aphendule imibuzo yenu, but ngiyazi ukuthi khona abanye bene bebengazi ukuthi udokotela uphinde abe umholi webandla. Namhlanje sizocacisa lokho ngoba miningi imibuzo esiyithole ngokuthi umuntu athi angeke ngikwazi ukulandela izinto zesintu ngoba mina ngiyakholwa, ngeke ngikwazi ukwenza izinto zamasiko ngoba mina sengathola uJesu, mina bazothini ebandleni uma ngenza lezi zinto, ngeke ngiye ekhaya uma kwenziwa izinto eziqondene nosiko lwami ngoba mina ngiwumuntu wenkonzo. Sawubona dokotela, siyakwamukela kuThenjiwe TV.
Ngiyabingelela nami usisi, ngiyambingelela kakhulu nabalaleli nababukeli bohlelo lethu abasithanda kakhulu. Ngiyathoba kini, ngiyathoba futhi nakuyena usisi. Cha, ngizochaza nje ukuthi izandla zami zimbili, kukhona lesi esiphethe amandla kaNkuluNkulu, lesi esiphethe ukuthandaza, kuzoba yilesi esiphethe ikhwama eyiphethe esiphethe ubunyanga, okuchaza ukuthi ke lento kimi isebenza yombili. Ngumuntu okusebenzisayo ukuthandaza nokusebenzisayo ukwelapha, kodwa ubizo lwami nohambo lwami lula ekukhonzeni uNkulunkulu kakhulu. Iyonanto engiyithandayo ukudlula yonke into, ngale kokuba umholi ophethe ibandla okuthiwa i-Decision of Christ Ministries internationally, Decision of Christ Ministries internationally, okuyibandla ke engiliphethe ngokulihola. Angilificanga liholwa indoda thizeni, kodwa ngalisungula phansi, lakhula ke lasabalala. Emva kwalokho ke kwaba ukuthi vele ngiyasebenza ngokwesikhwama ukusiza abantu ngokwamakhambi esintu. Ingakho ke sisi ngikwenza kokubili, ngapha ngiyasebenza ngapha, kodwa mina uqobo lwami ngumntwana kaNkuluNkulu, ngithethelele izono, ngisindisiwe ebandleni laseZiyoni. Ngikwenza ngokuhambi sana ngapha, ngiyakhulekisa ngapha, futhi ngiyakwazi ukunceda nangamakhambi.
Ngiyathanda lapho dokotela uma uthi international, ngoba kusho ukuthi hayi kushuthi nisazohambela amazwe, mhlawumbe ngelinye ilanga sonibona senifica nje la, simfice uQueen Elizabeth impela naye la e-England eseyishayile zevatho ephethe induku, nimprofisela nimthandazela. Hhayi, yabona nje lethi international, ngiyabona ukuthi kushuthi no-Obama uyogcine utholile umNazaretha wakhe, ngiyambona esefakile isiprofetha, umNazaretha wesiprofetha onesiphambane esiyelo. Ngiyabona ukuthi hhayi, international phela into ebalulekile, akuthina sodwa ekufanele siye ey'ntweni zabanye abantu, nathi kufanele sikuthathe kwethu sikiyise kube internationally, bakubone nabakwamanye amazwe. So nje ya, silinde kakhulu ukuthi nize. Engicela ukwazi mina ukuthi uyakwazi yini ukuthi ukholelwe emadlozini, wenze izinto zesintu ekubeni kodwa ube uhamba nesonto, noma fanele ukhethe okugodwa?
Ake ngiqale la. Ngiyazi ke abathandi baka Thenjiwe TV bayazi ukuthi baba uMnguni umuntu oqala ayele kodwa ebeza la, sebeyangijwayela. Ngiyacela ukuthi impela niqhubeke njalo ngoba nginjalo isidala. Ngizophendula okubuziwe, kodwa ngizoqala emuva ekuthenini yini ubuyoni, kahle kahle njengoba sithi siyiza yoni siyini. Thina ethi inkonzo idabuka phesheya kwezilwandle, itabuka lenda okuthiwa ise America la khona khona iZion eyiqhamu ngakhona iZion lapha kithi zazingekho nje into kuthiwa iZion kwakuthandazwa indlela yasemaRomini kuthandazwe indlela yaseWelsey iyona inkonzo le yayikhona ngoba yayifike nomlungu thizeni owuyena yena owafika weza la wazoshumayela ivangeli lomlungu kwakuthiwa uMartin Luther owuyena yena owaye efuna ukuthi abantu bephume kulento yokulwa bephume kulento yokuthi abantu kahle kahle mabebona umlungu babona isitha ingakho noJesu ma kuzokwenziwa ivideo ekhuluma ngoJesu abelungu bathatha ukuthi uJesu akungabi umuntu omnyama kodwa kube umlungu ngoba kwenzela thina abantu abamnyama ukuthi si-understand kangcono impi eyayikhona phakathi kwethu nabelungu makuthi uJesu ufela izono zabantu ebonakala umlungu egwazwa lento yakhele kuthini ukuthi kahle kahle nanga oyebalela imhlophe ebulawa inxeba asikholwe siye kukulwa ngiyadlula angikho lapho songena ngelinye ilanga ngizothi ke thina ke njengeZioni kunendoda la okwakuthiwa uJohn Alexander Dawa le ndoda eyakhona phesheya le ndoda lena yaya phesheya ngephutha unina waye umuntu omnyama so abelungu babefika la behlukumeze abantu bethola ukuthi kunabantu besifazane ababathandile behambe nabo ngenkani besiwe phesheya bekwenziwa igqila bekwenziwa izigqila phesheya mabenziwa igqila phesheya bese kuba khona uhlelo oluthi kuze kuzaleke izingane njengoba uzwa kuthiwa kunama Black American abantu ababesuka ngakithi beyobazigqila li bafike bazala izingane lo John Alexander Dawa wafunda itheory wathola ukuthi unina owase South Africa so wayeseqala ke manje esefuna ukuyobona kule South Africa so abantu bakithi babazi ukuthi abelungu baba khwenyana ngoba bahambe neingane zalakithi bazisali manje ke uma kufika uJohn Alexander Dawa wafike wathola insizwa yakwaNkonyana eyayisonta eWelsey kodwa yangena umoya wedlozi yangena umoya wedlozi iyahamba lensizwa iya kuphi esigangeni iyokhuleka emfuleni yafika bambana nalomlungu okuthiwa uJohn Alexander Dawa bakhulekisana bakhulekisana amakhehla amadala ayethi umkhonyana bona belungu babehlule ukuthi umkhonyana bethi unkonyana beqonda ukuthi umkhwenyana iZion zazingekho kodwa izwi lakhuluma kulobaba lo owakhulekiswa ilo John Alexander Dawa wathi lathi izukuye kukhona umoya ozayo oyokwenza ukuthi abantu abayokhonza kuleli ibandla bayokhuluma isingisi bengasazi ngoba kukhona umoya ozayo lo uyathandaza kanga wafika lo mlungu wamkhulekisa baqeda umkhulekisana wangena lo moya kunezifo zazikhona ngaleso sikhathi leso uma usungenile umoya unkonyana wahamba bayoshumayela nomlungu manje base beqala lento iZion ngoba usizwa thina sithi bright wish 124 number 2 akuthi uyenza manje sikhuluma izinto isingisi sithi holy kind izinto ongakwazi ukuyichaza umoya wethu usuka phesheya kwezilwandle. So ke lo owamngena lo moya waye nedlozi kodwa wangenwa yilo moya kwaphoka ukuthi ke bushintshe ubudlozi buzoba yisithunywa. Ngaleyo ndlela ke uma ke iZayoni ke seyiqala ke unkonyana ke uyena umuntu owaqala ukukhonza ubuyoni. Baqala ke abantu baphenduka ke eziyoni kwahlukana ke kwakukhona abagqoka okuhlaza kwakukhona abagqoka okumhlophe kwakukhona abagqoka okublue landa leli bandla laseziyoni kodwa alisuki la uNkulunkulu mekhuluma nami ngokuqala ibandla wathi ibandla lizoba iDecision of Christ Ministries International okuchaza ukuthi ngiyilande emumva la ibandla elasunguleka khona ithunywa zethu zile ngaphesheya shuthi ke uma kukuthi angithi uyabona sengembuzweni kodwa sengibuya kwenye indawo sengiyaphendula kumbuzo uma sikhonza siphinde sikhonze amadlo thina sasi ngabantu ababe thandaza ngesikhathi samabhunu ngesikhathi sempi kwakuhlangana izona ithandaze zishaye ngezilimo izilimo ilesi singisi esingasiqoli kusithini kodwa uma lo moya wethu sofika sikhuluma lezi limo sizwimpi ukuthi ibi njengamanje isemngceleni othile njengamanje empilweni kwenza ukuthi kuthiwa lithe izwi asiphume senze ukuthi sasingabantu besintu singabantu bempi inkolo yafika yazogcwalisela ukwazi uNkulunkulu kodwa ubuntu nesintu kwaba khona kwaba nabantu la kuthina ngaphakathi ababekhulekela abantu izandla bebeka izandla bephile kwazoba khona abantu ababenamadlozi dlozi
I'm going to go to the hospital.